Dear Evan Hansen. Turns out this wasn't an amazing day after all. On the outside, always
looking in. Will I ever be more? Now we can both pretend we are friends.
Would anyone even notice if I just disappeared tomorrow?
Dear Evan Hansen.
Yeah, that's mine. That's mine. I can take it. Sorry.
Look, I really need that back.
Connor's mother and stepfather here to see you.
Connor wanted you to have this. Dear Evan Hansen.
His last words.
I'm sorry, Connor didn't write this.
No, 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 please.
I mean, you really gonna tell these people the only thing they have left of their son is a letter that you wrote to yourself?
Were you ever actually friends with him?
I never thought that it would go this far. If you knew just how broken I am.
I already know you, and I love you.